sun's up. It's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself. Leave the work for someone else. People say...
So ayun guys, so natapos ko na yung desk. Naayos ko na rin tong organizer, ayan, rotating organizer. Last year ko pa siya binili and so far, so good naman. Nagagamit ko siya. Pero, it's actually, all the stuff here is from my mom. So, ito na nilagay. Kasi, nakalagay siya sa isang container dyan. And dyan, ko na muna nilagay lahat yung hair curlers, and then some extensions and stuff. I just put it there. And, this box was actually, nakakalat lang silang dalawa. And, yeah, I have another makeup box here. This is like my first ever that I got last New Year in 2021. And then, itong two organizers, yan, I just got them from Shopee. My favorite one as of the moment. And here, I just put all of my baguette bags and all of my bags. And I ko na rin yung aking vanity. This vanity was given to me on my 18th birthday. This one also, the jewelry box. This is a jewelry box, pero ginamit ko siya dati. On my previous desk makeover, I used this as my stationery stuff. But right now, I just put here like my everyday like jewelries. And this is like my makeup bag, like on the go makeup. And this is like the main one. Ayan, so may barya pa tayo. Setya na. And yeah, I have this moon lamp there. And yeah, inayos ko lang talaga siya. Wait for the room tour na lang, just in case. So. Ayan lang. And then over here, I have all of my more decorations. By the way, I also put this marble. Wait, let me, yeah, I also put like a, I don't know what's happening to me, but yeah, I just put also a wallpaper there, of course. So, yeah, I have this marble bed sheet that I also got from Shopee last year pa. And also this pillowcase is a marble pillowcase. Also comes with a pillowcase that's also marble. Comes with the set. And I bought individual these two. Yeah, individual silang dalawa. Ako rin nalagay itong kit ko. And then yung, nilagay ko na rin to. Hindi siya actually curtain. Pero nagbabalak pa rin ako bumili ng curtain. Like yung actual pink. Pero ito lang muna as of the moment. I just put here one of my leaves, which is there. And I just put all around the LED. Pero tatanggalin ko rin kasi maglalagay ako dito ng marble na wallpaper that I just got earlier. So, yeah. And over here, wala pa ako masyadong maalam na design. Pero ilalagay ko muna dito yung aking tapestry, I believe. Yeah, it's also a gift to me. Plan is to put wallpaper, marble wallpaper here on this both sides. And in the middle, I will put here like yung alam niyo yung wallpaper na brick. Ajan. Tas if ever makakabili man ako ng electric, yung usong electric na lock, I will put there. So, parang maganda siya. And then, dito wala pa akong naiisip as of the moment. Pero I think dito rin maglalagay na lang ako ng brick. Yung wallpaper. Yung sticky wallpaper. Ayan. Tapos dito, wala pa. Again. Pero my mom is also planning. Pero this one is very magulo pa. So, undercover pa rin siya. But as of the moment, ayan. Ayan ako ng itong grid. Ayan, tapos nalagay na ako ng pictures of the boys. And then, yeah, I bought actually 3, like, leaves. Also, this one, this is actually the light up one. I'm gonna show you later. And this sign one, yan, mga fur. Ayan, ayusin natin yan later. Pero as of the moment, bubuksan natin muna yung parcel ko na wallpaper, na marble. So, ayan, at least this time, naglagay na ako ng ring light. Kasi last time, yung nag-vlog ako yun kay Louie, andilin ko dito. So, yeah, may ring light tayo for today's video. So, I only have one parcel today kasi ito lang naman aking in-order nitong sale on Shopee. So, of course, bubuksan natin. So, I got this for 120 pesos and the desk I got was really on sale. I think I got it from like 200 or 250, if I don't remember. And I bought the desk, the mini desk one, since no May pa. So, sobrang tagal pa. And nakatampak lang siya dyan. So, oh my god, so pretty. So, ito yung marble. Dating gusto ko pa talaga mag-decorate ng room with pink and marble. Pero paiba-ibang aking trip sa buhay. Sometimes I want it in like in red and black. Like, not that girly. And right now, it's super girly. Buti pumaya ka mama ko. Pero ito yung wallpaper. Sana magkasya siya sa 2 walls. And dito wala pa ako nalalagay ng wallpaper. Pero naglalagay din ako ng wallpaper dyan ng color pink. So, ayun. Tapos yung dito nga, undecided pa. Kasi ang hirap na i-design. I don't know kung maglalagay na lang ako doon. Yung mga poster, alam mo mga poster na like yung Chanel, Mean Girls, ganyan. So, tapos naglagay na ako ng mga hooks. Ayan, dito kasi ilalagay yung LED light. Like, yung, ang tawag dito yung sign na love. And dito ko naman ilalagay yung aking grid na thingy. I don't know what's called, but yeah. And then, I just put some hooks inside of here. And yeah, di ko alam actually kung saan ko siya ilalagay ito. Kung dyan lang ba talaga siya. Kasi sayang naman yung ganda niya. Tapos, may name pa siya. Yun, magulo-gulo pa siya, guys. So, wait na lang for the room tour. Pero right now, maglalagay na tayo dito. Live ng wallpaper. So, good luck to me. I think the best way to start was actually here. Kasi dito, natanggalin ko pa yung mga brush ko doon. Just in case. And, may ba yung lighting? Tatanggalin ko. Baka na lighting ko, para ako naging Barney. Alright, tatanggalin ko yung mga chuchu pa doon bago ako maglagay doon ng wallpaper. But right now, ito muna. Ang malala ang ating niya for today's video. But yeah. Doing the other side naman. Wish me luck.